This morning, a local man is now in jail for leaving a trail of destruction after running a DUI checkpoint. Police say Terrell Grant smashed into car after car after car as he was trying to get away from them in his minivan. They say he barreled right through the checkpoint in his Chrysler Town & Country early Sunday on Pittsburgh's Birmingham Bridge, swerved out of control, forced officers to jump out of the way. Well, that's when police started chasing him through Oakland until he finally crashed on McKee Place.
Look down and we see a minivan booking it like 80 miles an hour down the street. Four police cars chasing him, hits the ramp, smashes his car up there. 15 police cars on the scene. Nuts. Unbelievable.
Police arrested Grant at that scene. He faces assault charges now this morning, but thankfully, none of the Pittsburgh police officers were injured.